So we're gonna make some delicious grilled cheese sandwiches. So I'm gonna take a little butter, I'm gonna heat it up in my pan. What we like to do is get it toasted on both sides of the bread. You're just gonna get enough butter melted in there so that you can put down your two pieces of bread. This is to build one grilled cheese. So you're gonna throw one there, make sure the butter is nice and incorporated on both. And get those nice and toasty. In the meantime, we'll slowly simmer our delicious, creamy tomato basil soup. We are going to flip our bread over here. Now we have the inside nice and toasted. Throw some cheese on. The grilled cheese for 1 minute to make sure the cheese is melted. All right, we're gonna take our first grilled cheese, throw it in the back, keep it warm in a pan, throw some more butter down. Incorporated in there. Let that caramelize up. Pop the top off your soup. Starting to slightly simmer in there. Stir it up a little bit. Our second grilled cheese should almost be ready to flip again. So I'm going to take the rest of our butter, throw that here into the pan. Flip over this grilled cheese piece. Stir butter. Take the rest of our cheese. Grilled cheeses are just about done. Our soup is nice and warm. Just gonna take a ladle. Give ourselves some of this wonderful soup. Triangle, you've got this great soup, grilled cheese to dip in there.